You know, you sat here and you're looking at the boys preparing to go out and play, and I've got so much respect for them, for the, what they do and how they do it.